What do we have here?
Though you struggled in my trials. Admirable.
This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shar's grace did we even make it this far.
Nothing. Shadowheart continues her prayer in silence. You feel your mind slip into Shadowheart's, but you are not the only one present. There is another. Ancient, commanding, rendered from purest darkness. Shar.
Take my spear, step forward, and strike down the Salunite.
As you command, Nightsinger.
Now go. Warm my blade with moon-crazed blood. And be wary of your companion. She pries in your thoughts.
That wasn't for you to hear! It's simple. My Lady Shar demands a sacrifice. One life. Not that it matters, but her reward aligns with your own interests. Remember what I said. Let me do what I need to.
Your party is gathered. You are ready, or so you hope. Trepidation and awe ripple through you as you enter the water. Beyond lies Shar's domain, the Shadowfell.
Lady Shar, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
You did well. Better than I would have credited you with. Now, hurry along and bear witness to my masterpiece.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Simple. I followed you. It seems Shar still holds a grudge against General Thorn, and so sought to prevent me from entering in his name. Luckily, you were the perfect agent in helping me slip past her defenses. Now the Night Song is within reach. Your lack of ability, perhaps? You made for an adequate errand girl thus far, but let's not overstate your virtues. Raise one finger to me, and I'd sunder you like lightning would a rotten oak. Now, enough dullard questions.
Follow me.
I feel lighter, unburdened, as if the softest push could send me drifting away.
Just a little bit further. See my actions, Lady Shar. Hear my words of faith.
More bars to my cage? Or perhaps to lead this would-be Justicia's blade directly to my heart? I invite you. Heap more sins upon your head. My retribution will be all the sweeter for them.
All this time. And you still fail to appreciate the gifts I bestowed on you, Aelin. Sad to see a thing of beauty not recognize its own worth. But General Thorne, he appreciates you, and he wants you close at hand. So, I am here to whisk you back to him.
Ketherick. I welcome the sight of him after these 100 years. He whose immortality I supply with my very soul.
General Thorne. I'm sure you'll be on your best behavior for him, but just in case, I've taken some precautions. Keep back. It will take quite some concentration to secure Aelin for her little journey. I can do whatever I want! She is mine, an Asimar bound to a soul cage of my creation, lending her immortal strength to General Thorne. Her power, his will, and my genius. An unsurpassable feat.
Ramblings most unsane. Poor Balthazar. For maggots ate his brain long ago.
Hold your tongue, Aelin, or I'll take it away from you again. And you, no more questions, no more interference. Death only frightens those of limited vision. You should be terrified, godling! Let us make short work of this.
swift as my feet can carry me.
Thank you.
to learn the hard way.
In position.
Perhaps not.